Cindy mentioned earlier, we're going to have some entertainment, so I understand that they spared no expense. So tonight, the first entertainment is going to be three girls who sang together when they were younger. They sang gospel, sing, they traveled around Kansas, and this really headed for the Lawrence Welk show to replace the Lennon Center. But they grew older, got married, had kids, but their dreams was always to be pop stars. But unfortunately, that didn't happen. But tonight, they're making their comeback. So here are the former Gerritsen sisters. They're now called the Car Checks. Yeah!